Hey, Addy, what do you think about us going to the blasting room? That's pretty cool, huh? You gonna be okay? Okay, cool.
Big D in the Kiss Table, and we are heading to the Blaster Room, Colorado today to record the drums. This is what we got so far. I have packed the sheets. These are the sheets you'll see later. That is like a checklist of all the things Derek needs to record. We got some reading material. And packed food, because even though we raised so far 27,000 for the recording, still doesn't mean the musicians have enough money to eat. So I packed peanut butter and jelly, chips, looks like weird food cocktail things. I don't know if those are tuna. Pack that up for the 4.5 days, and gotta go to my house and pick up some drum cymbals for Derek as well. So we're on our way.
Hey, it's Alex. I'm on my way to the airport. I gotta go down some stairs right now. I'm taking the subway to the airport because I am a true urban denizen. I dropped off all my guitars at the guitar studio. And now, we're going to the blast room in Colorado to do drums. I'll check in soon.
We are in Colorado. It is 1:45 in the morning. We're getting picked up by Sarah. Just woke up at Sarah's house. This is the morning. I'm going to the blast room to record. I get to sleep in bed. It's been awesome. It's my food bucket.
She does a pretty sweet perch in the front window.
Oh, really?
What's up?
Wicked body.
Too bad we couldn't use the kegerator.
Is that a kegerator?
Oh my god. Maybe on the 5th.
Wow. I've never seen a kegerator.
The only person not awake is the superstar.
There'll be somebody posting comments.
You shouldn't record to a click because it's less real.
It's less real.
Are we going to
blasting room?
The blasting room.
We just got here.
That's Sarah. She drove us. She drove us. Drove us. Driveted us. Let's go. Wow.
Sounds good.
See, they're already playing drums. Well, it's way more fancier on the inside. Thank you. What are you doing over there? What am I doing over here? So, we always make checklists, no pun intended, for the studio, because this is easy to do, and usually it has your cymbal bag, it's in there. So like I said, these are the lists of songs with the tempos next to them, and these pieces of paper will turn into our guide and, lack of a better word, Bible. Said, you have to have a vending machine that dispenses vending machines.
I don't know them. That's where they fix stuff.
This is where we'll work out P90X.